The Legion number 2 studying a vocational and industrial high school.